the Negus 747. Yeah, based at Cotswolds Airport. Didn't think I'd be getting this close today. Just don't realise how big it is until you're actually right next to it. Exhaust. About full view. Shot it for rear landing, yeah. Thank you.
Probably just best to turn left to start with. Yes.
BA first class. Currently in the nose of the plane. On the lower deck. Even though it's been retired for some years, it's still so stylish.
It's a bit bigger than the plane to go in.
Only on the super jumbos, the 747, you would have between first and business, you'd have premium economy. There's your business front pantry.
Yes, but these were all flatbeds as well. Yes, as if that didn't work, and then you had two strangers or sat there.
A gantry.
There for like the whole way to Cape Town.
An office space.
You know, I know. Especially when you're trying to eat and do, you know, it's a bit awkward.
Little chair here.
Yeah, so this was the main deck.
For cabin crew, flight manager potentially, to do any office work. Here is your business class. It's just such an open space. Such a wide open space.
Five in the middle.
That's not possible.
Such an open space here on the Negus.
Yeah, we're getting all that together.
Not as spacious as your first class. But much alike to what you get in business nowadays on your BA 777s and A380s. Full upper deck, business class, onto the cockpit. Sadly not loading. We can just see the sheer size of it. Four seats. It's a sheer space you have here centrally on the upper deck.